Oh, the light here is good, isn't it?
Hi, I'm Lexie Carducci, and I've got a passion for property. I'm a property finder, I'm a relocation agent, I'm a developer, and I'm an investment landlord. As a property finder, I've helped hundreds of people relocate to one of the world's best cities here in London. This is my latest development. It was a four-bedroom house, but I've now got planning to convert it into four flats. My favourite thing about this development is that every flat is going to have its own bit of outside space. Welcome to Property Porn, the show where I take you on a tour of some of the world's weird and wonderful properties, and I cannot wait for you to have a sneak peek behind the curtains of my next abode. I've given it a little bit of a facelift and had planning permission approved to add an extra story. It's now been valued at 1.2 million. Compromise is key when you're looking for property. It's all about weighing up what is most important to you. With the average house price in England being a whopping £254,000. When you're working on a small space, it's a good idea to create something fun and unique. So we created an exposed brick wall. Property itself is valued at £475,000, but it could be yours for just £2.50. 2020 has been an interesting year for property, but it's not all doom and gloom, as I'm about to find out in this West London estate agency. So there really is a light at the end of the tunnel for 2020.
You wouldn't believe it, would you? But yeah, so everything that's been thrown at the property market, Brexit and still to come, but also coronavirus, yes, though there is light at the end of the tunnel. It's good to see.
Good to hear as well. And I think, 2020 will be the year to switch up the property game.
Yes, actually, no.
Getting planning permission approved can be a great way to add value to your property. Sure, the process can be a long one, but the rewards can be big. I love knocking down walls. By reconfiguring a space, you can make a property match what the market wants.